death. And then I wrote the lyrics about an abortion. It's basically about how all these people out here, they're like pro-life, but they don't give a shit about poor people, and they would definitely, like, whether they want to say it or not, they would be down for a Holocaust for all these poor people who died. But if you're pro-life, you can't be, like, this is totally contradicting. So this is called Chloroformed Abortion.
Neat.